We were kind of trading places the first two or three laps. I think we had a group of four at one point, and then gradually some people started to pop. Then it ended up just being me and Casey for the last probably six laps or so. And we were kind of going back and forth, taking laps on the front. And last lap, I just put in a surge from the front into the woods. And once I had a small gap, I just put the hammer all the way down and took it to the line. Feeling pretty good. Today was a confidence booster for sure, better than yesterday, but I think I just have to ride my own race at Nationals and try not to blow up. Right on.